defense from SR Studios. ¿De quién hizo el baile por un Embol Live?
Claim that it was some kind of spacecraft. Police and emergency services are en route to the impact site. This might be our first contact with an extraterrestrial civilization.
Our core has been surrounded by local life forms, initiating the X-Morph fighter to scout the area.
On civilians. We're sending rapid response units to stop them.
Alpha Squadron, ready for action. Let's shoot some aliens.
Seconds.
Rapid response forces have been destroyed. We are sending ground recon units before the main attack.
These vehicles are a threat to our harvester core. Destroy them before they can reach it.
Air support attacking aliens.
Humvee team engaging hostile.
The invaders destroyed all of our reconnaissance forces with ease. We have to stop them before they destroy the whole city. Prepare a joint air and ground strike force.
Native defense forces are stronger than we anticipated. Their attack paths have been calculated. We have placed a defensive tower to help you. Defend the core at all costs.
Light Mobile Squad reporting. Advancing to target rapidly.
Air units are being shut down.
Light ground recon team moving towards alien base. Over.
Air supported.
Your ship has been destroyed. It will be reconstructed at the core each time when this happens. However, it takes some time. You will be defeated only when the enemies destroy the core. Defend it at all costs. The core is under attack. Anticipating a stronger enemy attack wave, we have to build more defense towers. To build a defense tower, switch your ship into the ghost mode. Initiate build mode. Warning, we are anticipating a stronger enemy attack wave. Building towers uses resources from the core. Each tower uses one resource unit. You gain more resources by destroying waves of enemy units.
Not enough resources.
We're sending more units in the second attack wave. Armored units will be ready to strike in the next wave.
Light ground support moving fast. Confirming visual on the enemy.
Air support experiencing heavy losses. Jetfight is attacking the aliens.
Humvee team engaging hostile.
The aliens have begun to expand their base and are raising new structures. Armored units are on site and ready to spearhead the next attack wave. They should those towers.
Tank brigade reporting. Leading assault.
Gunship ops team ready to begin mission.
Tank joining the attack.
Fighters in the zone, attacking the aliens. Gunships attacking the alien.
Humvee team engaging hostile.
To make their paths longer. To create Create a laser fence. First, build two defense towers close to each other. Highlight one of the towers and select it to display the action menu. Select the Connect Laser Fence option and confirm. Select the tower to which you want to connect the fence and confirm. You can freely modify laser fence connections between defense towers. Building laser fences is free. Use them to make enemy paths longer. Resources.
Ground around the alien structure is being covered with a strange metal, and we are observing an increasing number of alien towers. It looks like their base is growing.
These aliens are definitely hostile. We can't let them spread. Civilian casualties are secondary. Prepare a stronger assault force.
Thanks for joining the attack.
Support, attacking aliens. zone. Attacking the aliens.
Are using advanced tactics against our forces. We have to attack them from several directions at once. We're sending everything we've got at the alien core. If this doesn't work, we'll have to authorize the use of Tarantula Mark V.
Warning, a very strong attack is incoming. You can freely move towers or build new ones to shape enemy paths. It is recommended to make their paths as long as possible.
Armor squad ready to deploy. The hit is coming.
Air support, your location, 1 minute.
Have been destroyed. Reinforcements won't be here in time. We must use our weapon of last resort. I'm authorizing the use of Tarantula Mark V.
General, there are still civilians in the city. Can you confirm the order?
I say again, initiate Tarantula Mark V. We have no choice. If we lose, the civilians will have no chance to evacuate.
Tarantula Mark V, ready for battle. Heading towards the alien base.
Affirmative. Try not to bring the whole city to the ground.
Yes, sir.
Our towers, we will collapse a large structure on its path to exile.
Flotilla has been annihilated. All remaining units, retreat. We have to fall back and regroup.
Congratulations. Despite the surprise attack, you fended off all enemy units. We didn't expect to encounter intelligent life forms. However, the harvesters have already begun to land, and we must continue. The next cores are approaching the atmosphere according to the planetary assimilation schedule. Move your consciousness to the next landing site.
Well, I didn't know how that I can collect stories.
designated landing site is located near human settlements. This core is necessary to finish the first part of the geodetic matrix that will ensure optimal growth of our influence zone on the planet. The number of technologies that are available for the next landing will increase after finishing the mission in this region. Prepare to defend the Harvester Core.
The aliens have landed in the outskirts of the city. Our main forces aren't ready yet. We're sending in a small reconnaissance force.
No money, no more money, okay. This is awesome.
Light ground forces on site. Commencing attack. Tanks joining the attack.
Support experiencing heavy losses.
Under attack. Not enough resources.
The aliens have already fortified their positions. They are beginning to transform the terrain near their base. It's the same pattern we observed in Africa. We have to keep the aliens from expanding their influence.
Light Mobile Squad reporting. Advancing to target rapidly.
Gunship squadron destroyed.
Armor squad ready to deploy. The hit is coming.
Gunships attacking the alien.
We're taking heavy alien fire.
Significant reinforcements have just arrived. I'm opening a new attack front on the western side of the city. I also received confirmation that new super heavy tank prototypes are already on their way and should be joining the battle soon.
The battle zone has been expanded.
Team Romeo Tango Zulu, prepare for the next wave. You're cleared to engage.
Yes, sir. Air support, your location, 1 minute.
Thanks, Brigade, reporting. Leading assault.
Brigade is ready to attack from the city outskirts. A strong tank assault force is rolling in from all directions. We'll give them hell.
Super Heavy Bulldog tanks reporting on the battlefield. Our armor can resist the fire from enemy towers. Detecting incoming airborne threat. Preparing anti-air defense systems.
Authorizing attack from all directions. Engage the enemy at will.
Copy that. Armor squad ready to deploy. The hit is coming.
Air support engaging hostile.
Defense from SR Studios. Check it out on Apple Life.